3 rounds for time. 250 meter row. No, my monitor just went off. 21 dumbbell thrusters at 30 pounds, 20 pounds, and then 12 chest to bar pull-ups. Fist bump. Good luck.
All right. Oh, no. 3, 2, okay. 1, go!
Should be light. Shock's gone now. Make sure you have a dumbbell weight where you can get at least one round unbroken. Just because I think the special part of that workout is where you feel like you're too tired to push, but you have a loading that allows you to keep pushing. For athletes who have no pull-ups, this is a great workout for a jumping chest to bar. Just because it maintains that speed. Simple, not easy. I won't be doing that again for a long time.
So you better make way for me. It's my destiny. I'm the next big